Okay, so this video is about the carne corso, and I'm going to be showing you how you can dock the tail of your puppy right at home. However, the age matters a lot, so let's see what we need to do this. Okay. So all you need is just rubber band and the pipe. So you take the rubber band and the pipe, you put it round the pipe. So you make it really tight, and then you push it to the edge of the pipe. Take it to the edge, just a bit here, to the edge of the pipe, just like that. So we are going to bring in one of the pups to show you. So you see how it is? Good. Okay. So now the age of this puppy matters a lot, right? So the age of the pup matters a lot. This right here is a 4-day-old carne corso pup, right? And then we're going to show you how you're going to do this docking right at home. You don't need to go to the vet, and you don't need to pay money for it. You can do it yourself by getting just these few little things. Okay, so now the vertebrae for the carne corso is going to be up to the 3rd vertebrae, right? Hold it so you can do it. I'll hold the pop for you. So you put it in. Get the wipes to clean off the poo. So take some wipes, and then we're going to clean his poo. So can you see how the tail was done? Let me hold the pop. So you see that? So all we'll do now is just to wait for it to fall off in a couple of days' time. Thank you.